What a lovely looking color the smoothie is. Jamun fruit smoothie, also called as black plum. A very excellent berry this is for a diabetic. It really helps in keeping the blood sugar level under control for a diabetic. It's very low in calories, so it's an excellent snack anytime. Let's today make an excellent smoothie out of this jamun fruit. Hi everyone, welcome to Lathu's Kitchen. If you are new here, do subscribe to our channel after watching this video and do share it with your friends and leave a like if you really like it. Thank you so much. Yes, today I'm sharing a recipe how to make jamun fruit smoothie, a very mild, light smoothie, a healthy smoothie. Like I said, very good for diabetics, for everybody, but in particular diabetics. In Siddha Ayurveda, they also use the seeds of the jamun fruit in treating diabetics. Treating as in you cannot treat diabetics, you can control the diabetics. That's what it helps. And even the fruit, it really helps. Since it has got a chemical, phytochemicals, which the presence in this fruit is very rich in antioxidant, hence it helps in minimizing the liver related disease and cancer. Very rich in antioxidants. Yes. Let's get started how to make the smoothie. These are the ingredients we would be using to make the smoothie. Peel off. You mean take the pulp of the jamun from the discard the seeds, and then honey, yogurt and milk. Only four ingredients. Yes, once you discard the seeds and take only the pulp of the jamun, put that in a blender. If you also by mistake add the seeds, then you will get a bit of bitter taste to this smoothie, but it is definitely not bad. You can make a puree first with the jamun, then followed by add in your thick curd, thick yogurt and milk and honey. Honey is must for the smoothie. You can add sugar, but honey is the better choice. Add all the ingredients and blend it even more till it is nice and smooth. Look at the color, vibrant looking purple. It pretty look, attracts definitely kids, very good for kids too. So do give it a try friends. This is a season you get black plums, that is jamun fruit. Any season, whatever the fruits that we get, we need to really use them and incorporate in our diet as much as we can. Seasonal fruits and veggies, always nice to use in that season to get the benefit out of the fruits for our body. So must try. I really enjoyed this drink. Do give it a try, and if you like it, please do share it with your friends. The more you share, I'm happy. And leave a like. Thank you so much for watching. If you have still not subscribed, do subscribe to our channel. I'll be posting more such healthy recipes. I'm really focusing more for diabetics related, so really you can look forward for some healthy diabetic related recipes from Lathu's Kitchen. And thank you so much for tuning into Lathu's Kitchen, and thank you so much for all the support that you have been showing so far. Please do support us. Looking forward to seeing you back again. Do not forget to press the bell icon so that you get notified on any uploads that we make. Thank you so much for watching.